Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1411, back. Well, hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Boy, it's been a while. Where have I been? Let me show you where I've been. First thing, as I told you, I was writing a book. The third edition of Learn Excel from Mr. Excel is out. Added a huge subtitle there. Master Pivot Table, Subtotals, Charts, VLOOKUP, IF, Data Analysis, and much more. Because I wanted people to know that it's not a beginning Excel book at all. It is a book for people who use Excel all the time. What else happened during the time? Well, I spent 2 weeks house hunting in Florida. Then we saw the space shuttle Atlantis launch. That was very, very cool. Last one, got to see that. Survived a car fire. Yeah, I was at a gas station. My beautiful 1981 Alpha burst into flames. Totaled. What a bad thing. You know, you think having a car fire at a gas station is a bad thing, but there's fire extinguishers at a gas station that are designed to put out engine fires, so I was very lucky. I'm glad the gas station didn't burn up, though. Thanks to a guy named Norm, who was smart enough to grab the fire extinguisher and probably prevented the whole block from blowing up. Our annual trip to Laguna Beach for the Brighton sales meeting out there. Oh, that was a lot of fun. Our favorite place to eat, Eva's Caribbean Kitchen, if you're ever in Laguna Beach. Learn about amazing new PowerPivot tools, and I'll be showing you that. If you've ever used PowerPivot and you wanted to have PowerPivot for SharePoint, but you don't have an IT department and you don't have SharePoint, this is an amazing trick. And planning three new books, both an insanely hard Excel book and a easy Excel book. So that's kind of it. And then the other thing that I learned is how to do this. Have you seen what I've been doing here? I've been using a pivot table slicer, and in response, the smart art is changing and the picture is changing absolutely wild. Learned this from Jeff up at Pivot Stream. And so we're gonna start off right here with a contest. For the next week, if you have any idea how I'm managing to pull this off, to use a pivot table slicer to change this stuff up here, shoot me a note, bill@MrExcel.com. 1 week from now, we'll have a podcast where we'll reveal it. What should we do? The first five people who figure this out and send it in, we will give you a autographed copy of the brand new book, Learn Excel from Mr. Excel, third edition, 512 Excel Mystery Solved. All right, well, hey, I appreciate everyone who put up with my hiatus. Glad to get this book done. Glad to get a lot of other things done. We're back every day with new Excel tips and tricks for you. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast, Mr. Excel.